maire de Rio de Janeiro remet le drapeau olympique au président du Comité international olympique, que, à son tour, le confie au gouverneur de Tokyo, ville hôte des prochains Jeux olympiques.
The mayor of Rio de Janeiro hands
O prefeito do Rio de Janeiro entrega a bandeira olímpica ao presidente do Comitê Olímpico Internacional, que, por sua vez, a confia à governadora de Tóquio, cidade sede dos próximos Jogos Olímpicos.
As our attention now turns to Tokyo 2020.
Veuillez vous lever pour l'hymne national du Japon.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the national anthem of Japan. What will Tokyo have in store?
Senhoras e senhores, por favor, levantem-se para o hino nacional do Japão.
Of Tokyo 2020 as our performers enter the arena on personal mobility devices wearing costumes inspired by the art of origami. And the headdress and corsets are actually made of paper that have been hand-folded by volunteers and students.
Well, from Japan, the message of arigato, thank you.
And that is the Prime Minister of Japan turning into Super Mario. He's got no time to get to Brazil. And Brazil is the furthest away from Japan than you can possibly get. And he's Super Mario is going to be tunneling his way into this Olympic stadium.
Oh, fantastic.
Well, in London 2012, we had the Queen of England. Now we have the Prime Minister of Japan, Shinzo Abe.
As we now look at the new sports, the additional sports that will be there in 2020, there will be 33 sports altogether. And of those 33 sports, the IOC recently added baseball, softball, karate, skateboarding, sport climbing, and surfing.
Acrobatic movements being performed by gymnasts from Aomori University.
Bridge, the night view from Tokyo Bay, the waterfront cityscape of Tokyo.
Different types of darts being combined, the Omotenashi no Mai, the Undan no Mai, and the Aragoto no Mai, the hospitality darts, the cheering squad darts, and the thank you darts.
in Tokyo as well. But what has happened to that red ball? Kosuke Katajima, one of the most decorated Japanese athletes, takes hold.